drug addiction, it is, and something running from the ghost, it's really about that little voice you hear all the time. If you're a drug addict and you're trying to keep away from it, there's this little voice always saying to you, "Come on, you haven't tried that. Why don't you give it a chance?" It's very comely, this voice too. It's amazing. I got you. Like a gremlin or something. You just have to say, "Oh, look at this." Or you'll say something like, "There's this new drug, crocodile. Why don't you give it a try? You haven't tried that." I actually have some grandchildren. I've got two granddaughters.